Sweptail is named after the decreased cleared tail backsides that helped make the organization's Phantom celebrated in the mid-20th century. Actually, a large number of its plan components were culled from some of those notable cars. The Sweptail gets from the round entryway look of the 1925 Phantom I, the outline of the 1934 Phantom II streamlined saloon, and the cleared tail plans of autos like the 1934 Gurney Nutting Phantom II two-door light saloon. Obviously, this present auto has a lot of 21st century touches, as well. The all-encompassing glass rooftop makes the one on the Tesla Model X resemble a sunroof. There's for all intents and purposes nothing hindering this puzzle purchaser's skyward view while he drives, or gets chauffeured, around town. Or then again, as Rolls-Royce put it, what a place to be as one watches the world sneak past through the huge windows and rooftop, separated from the outside world in a case of extravagance while feeling one is a piece of that passing scene. The inside is fixed with liberal amounts of finished Macassar ebony and open pore Pall Dow wood, in light of the fact that humble measures of those materials are clearly not feasible. The simple check in the dash utilizes machined titanium. The middle reassure conceals a champagne chiller and two gem woodwinds. Rather than a shrouded umbrella, as in the Dawn, the auto's side dividers disguise a couple of carbon fiber attaché cases that have been particularly intended to fit the purchaser's PC, and they coordinate an arrangement of custom baggage found in the storage compartment. There's even a rack for his cap. So whenever that fantasy auto enters your thoughts, recall that you could really dream significantly greater in the event that you had enough cash to twist the principles. Who knows? Possibly sometime or another you will. In the event that the most recent 2 years on this earth have shown us anything, it's that everything is conceivable. Particularly a custom-constructed Rolls-Royce with an inherent champagne cooler.